surprise, motherfucker.
Oh, wobbly, hilly.
Oh, Jesus,
Oh, no, wait, it's the stuff. It's the stuff that we...
Yeah, we gotta get that out of the way.
I'm really bad at this other shit.
Yeah, you're more of a shooter, shooting people. At least you're good at that.
Yeah, I'll be honest, yeah.
And, drove it to the Northwest Airfield. And it was awesome, dude.
There's a guy in front of us.
Three guys.
Yep. Abort!
Run away! You think we can find them? You wanna... Actually, you think they saw us? They probably heard us,
right? Holy shit, we're cruising now.
They probably heard us and saw us, right? I'd reckon.
Oh shit.
I'm scared of hills.
I'm scared of these trees.
Best driver, NA.
Yeah, man, yeah. Fucking A.
You wanna actually see if you can help out some noobs, maybe? Abort mission.
What?
Help out some.
No, this is gonna shoot like a chambered fucking Makarov.
Probably.
It's gonna pop us in the head. Oh, it's bones on the road there. Two stacks of bones. Oh, no.
Whoa, my...
Another car. Cars is cool.
Yeah, my frames. I think I loaded in something. My frames just like... Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, I get that every once in a while. They just like... is drop.
It's terrifying when you're driving.
Yeah, no doubt.
It's like just going down, and then you're like 3 frames per second for 5 seconds. You're like, oh, we've blown up. We're dead. It's over.
Just so you know, this road will take us to the edge of the map in like a minute or so.
I want to go to the edge of the map. I've never been there.
You know what? We could drive along the edge of the map.
It's a hell.
Are you not amazed?
Are you not entertained?
By the bald, grassless hill.
I feel like if I go completely out, our car's gonna blow up, so.
It's in like another big bald patch too, but when we pass by it, like along the edge of the map here, we'll be like on top of a hill. Maybe that is it.
That's neutral.
I think it's... Oh. Oh, is it?
I thought we had another gear. I'm sorry. I was like, just gonna shift into gear 1 to get up this hill. Neutral. Turns out there's 6 totally geared guys in it. Traps? Yeah.
Fucking landmines are super hard to see.
Yeah. Especially in grass.
I think they only last for like
an
couple
hour.
Hours now or something. I don't remember. Oh yeah?
No, I think it's an hour.
I'll go
it might
for
have
it,
been
I
a
guess.
Dated video though.
Seems safe. There's one sewing kit. That's it. Shit.
Really? Yeah.
It might wreck the car now, I don't know. Alright, so I think this might
this.
Be the hill of...
Sand in it! Oh god!
No, no.
Oh no!
Oh shit!
No!
Shit.
We're fine! It's all
oh,
gonna be
good.
Okay!
Oh, we're good! We're good! We're good! Man, you are the best driver!
Oh my gosh! I was like, sending this what? Hill! Double barrel roll, let's go! There's no way the battery's not ruined though.
Everything
we're not
still
gonna,
looks okay.
We're not gonna be able to.
Yeah, the tires still look okay.
Seriously, battery always dies when you flip though, right?
Sure.
I think so.
I don't know the dayz logic. Probably.
I don't know where I'm going, honestly. Just go for a joyride.
Well, It's all right. I wouldn't be terribly upset if we don't make it. Oh, I think...
That's a tree.
Oh. Oh.
That's another tree.
What is this? pinball? We're like the pinball?
Yeah, pinball.
Is it okay?
I do not believe so.
It sounds different.
I think I broke the... I think I flattened the front wheel.
Oh.
I don't want to turn the engine off.
Good thing I got that tire off.
Yeah. Okay, I don't want to turn the engine off. Check the battery first.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
How's the battery?
Oh, no, the battery's ruined, dude.
All right, we can't turn it off. You're going to need to take the wheels off while I'm in here.
We lost one tire, dude. One tire is ruined.
The other one's ruined?
Ruined. The other one's
ruined. No. I have steering. Dude, it's fine. It is.
Yeah, yeah. Just park it here. We'll be like king of the world.
Toppest mountain. Everest. We climbed Everest with a car. Oh, Jesus. This is so sketchy, dude. The steering is like wobbling.
Yeah, I had that, actually, I think it was a sedan like this, like a week ago or something, and I got it all set up. I was, like, ferrying tires back and forth from this one town, and, I just had one shitty tire, and, I got 10 meters, and it fucking, like,
blew out of 360?
Control, and then it ruined, and I just, like, got out, and I'm like, oh, fuck, what a waste of time. Dayz, I hate you.
The love-hate relationship of DayZ.
That's exactly right. Spot on. Yeah.
You want to hear story time with Bub? With Bob?
Bob? Alright.
Story time with Bob. That actually happened today. So, me and my friend went to COP to go mountain biking. And, we had a good day of mountain biking. And then... At one point, we're gonna climb this hill over here instead. It looks safer.
Hit me.
And then my friend went off a jump. And one of his feet slipped off, and the pedal came around and hit his shin. It started bleeding everywhere. So we're like, okay, well, we might as well go to the first aid room, get some bandages, band-aids. So we go there, and we got him bandaged up. Oh Jesus! You can do it.
You
can do it. And then
old
Bessie. And then we get him bandaged up. Yeah. And the guy's like, "You're gonna need stitches." And he's like, "I don't want stitches." He's like, "You're probably gonna need stitches." He's like, "Okay." So we go back to my house, and we're gonna go. We're gonna go bike to another place just to grab some stuff. And then as he got on my bike to like practice it, because I was lending him my bike, he slips again. And he hits himself in the shin, exactly where he hit him earlier. Starts bleeding everywhere again, reopens the wound. And at this point, I'm just like, holy crap, he's bleeding a lot. Like, he's got to be down at least like a quart, like a half quart of blood. And he's like, oh god. So I run upstairs and I get some bandages and I throw it on him. And then he's like, okay, maybe, oh, what's that?
Oh, shit, stop. This is a machine go test.
Let's do it! Or maybe not, because...
It's up to you, man. Your call, your job.
I've never PvP'd here. I've never even been here. So I'm gonna say this should be fun.
Either way. Yeah?
Yeah, okay. I mean...
Okay. Well, we both got scopes, so we should be alright.
Yeah, and I mean, I've never...
Because it's mostly like a sniper battle, unless you get, like, right down in the tent, fighting something.
Okay. Well, yeah, I've never PvP'd here or ever been here ever, so I kind of want to figure it out.
Oh, you never been here? Oh, okay, then yeah, we definitely gotta do it. Yeah.
All right, cool. You want to crash into a tree? I'm not sure. Do these blow up? Oh, I feel like these blow up.
I don't know. Don't crash too hard.
Not too hard. Just rip it or DH.
Woo! Remember, if anything's gonna get damaged, it's gonna be like our legs, and your pants are already ruined. So.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh shit, you're fucking, crazy, man.
Just ripping it, dude!
Man, holy shit!
Ah!
Oh, there we go. Fuck.
Ah, the zombies already!
I can't believe we made it this far, holy shit. I'm like super impressed. Oh man, you lost the door!
The door fell off, dude.
You lost a bunch of fucking bark.
That's hilarious.
Shit, okay.
No, not that one. That one. Okay, I'm just gonna do it manually. Oh, where you at? That was awesome, honestly.
I'm right here. I'm right here. We actually made it super close, so we could probably just, like, go straight in. Usually it's, like, a snipe off. You gotta, like, catch people before they catch you. But,
we just ripped it down that hill.
Fucking A, man. I can't believe we got so far. That was pro driving, dude. Oh, super impressed.
I mean, I have close range weapons, so... Well, we both do, so we might as well just get in here. Alright, keep radio chatter to a minimum, I guess.
Yeah.
No! 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 That was terrible. Warning, fun detected. Warning, fun detected. Warning, fun detected. possible. Oh, Jesus. That's him. That sure is him. Alright. Man, I wish I had a scope. Could you not hold your breath? Great. It's definitely three. Don't attack me, please. Attack him. Where? friend's still up there. It's not a person, is it? It's not a person. God damn it. It is a person. Why am I shaking? Are you cold? Badly damaged? No. Oh my goodness. So far away. Page up. 300 meters. Are you serious? You can't shoot through that? God damn it. God damn it. Oh, God damn it. Did I actually ruin it? Yo, you wanna help? Wanna be my friend? Dude, there's a guy in the woods over there with a sniper. I need your help. Still be used as a weapon. Not as good. This is ruined. I don't think we can use that anymore. I don't believe so. That is correct. Might as well drop it, right? Not too sure. Get to the car, get the repeater. No! He was there. He isn't. It's gonna be okay. Need to get the repeater. The one that I dropped. I should have left them both. No. No.